Are we on?
Yeah,
okay,
go.
Okay, now, Bobby, you've been working for High Time Magazine for over 15, 16 years. You seem to know how to survive through this, in times of confrontation where people are looking for jobs, but you seem to be able to work it out where you're able to survive, able to keep on growing in a job that you seem to love and do a good job of. What do you recommend for other people to get themselves to survive, to get themselves a job, and work in a job as long as you do in their own right?
Well, I'm not a job counselor, but I mean...
But you have experience, though.
Yeah, but I got my job through weed, so I can't recommend that for everybody. It doesn't work for everybody. But, I was one of the lucky ones, I guess.
The answer right now, he found a labor of love. The labor of love is the Stone Age. The Stone Age right now, we have Bobby Black, right? Son of Pot. And more important right now, he found a job. He answered right now. If you find a job you love and you perform in your own right, you're going to be right on. And here's the High Time Magazine. And we hope
people have... And David Peel.
And David Peel over his side. We have the Stone Age, the right age. And I work for myself. And he works in his love. His love is the marijuana course to become legal someday forever and ever throughout the world.
Amen.
That's Bobby Black here. Thanks for getting out. Hemp, hemp, hooray! Hemp, hemp, hooray! Hemp, hemp, hooray! Get a job!